What?
I'm freezing! I'm freezing!
We just gotta lay down here, take, film me.
No! I'm not going out of the water!
I don't see any lightning. How deep is it? It's deep here. What, how deep it is down there? Well, it's deep here, buddy. Is it deeper here?
Yes. Deeper over there at that place.
You think?
Yeah. That's where the water's going. Looks like they made a lake. Dad, looks like they made a lake with all our rain.
Yeah. No, it's not deep down here.
What?
I don't think it's as deep down here.
Yeah.
Look out.
This might be deep.
No, I don't think it goes any deeper.
Yeah, that is deep. That is even deeper. No, come on, we've got a lot of legs. It's not very good. Let's go back.
This is what happens when it rains a lot
really
in our neighborhood.
Yes!
We got the big built-in pool.
This is what we like.
Right in the backyard.
I think it's deep down there.
Yeah? This is like the deepest spot right here. Yeah.
Isn't this fun, viewers? Tell us in the comments below.
All right. Where is that?
I think all the way down there is the beach.
It's like somebody lost a toy in the floater.
Can we take it?
I don't know.
I don't know who it is. Why not we take it? Someone stop!
That might be that's probably Sophie's sock.
Look all the way down here.
How deep is it down here? You're getting some flow.
I think it's a deep end, but it's flowing down there.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's deep here. I wonder if Sophie's already filled with water.
I don't know.
I think she's already there.
There's the other sock.
There's the other sock.
You might as well pick it up and put it with the other one. We'll go wash them. Make sure she's got them both.
Wait, there's a bug on it!
The bug on the sock!
This is cool!
I got Sophie's socks. I got a pair of Sophie's socks. We'll hang them up to dry. Yeah? Pee, Bobby?
No.
All right, who's gonna be the first one to sit down?
Me.
All right. We've got a brave one. You gonna sit down, Bobby?
Are you gonna take a
Oh, Dad's gotta sit down now. Yeah?
Yeah, do you?
You're gonna lay down? Let's see it. The big brave souls are laying down. The big brave souls. Alright, nice thunder. That means lightning's close. That means we probably should go in. Mom says thunder, we gotta go in.
Maybe no, the right. Next time it rains, when the thunder goes away, you can come back out.
It's possible. Well, you got a miniature pool here.
Yeah. Got a miniature pool right here.
We'll cover it up.
Yeah.
Make a sign.
Make a sign.
No matter what happens, you guys
take that off, it rains.
Yeah. Oh, dang, that hurts my feet just watching you do that.
I think our pool is full.
It's full.
That's probably like 3 foot.
Got a little bit of water today.
Oh, I'm wet. I think I was the bravest with the puddle.
Yeah.
I think I was the one with the puddle. Because I was the only one who leaned down into the puddle.
How about we go and do the
drying off challenge?
All right, the drying off challenge.
Hey, do the other hand and say, I'm challenged, I'll challenge.
What, do I got a potty challenge? That's the one you're gonna do.
I'm gonna do the go back.